for me, the weirdest band that might surprise people, it's like whenever summer comes along and I hang out by the pool or go to the beach, I listen to the early B-52s. Rock Lobster and all that stuff. It's just something about the sun and the water and